Now that's the ugliest damn bong I've ever seen.